leaf clover. Next slide, please. This is the interior of the restaurant. One place has one of these. Restaurant. Next, please. This is the Wi-Fi gallery. You can play your games while eating and looking at the fish. This is exotic. Next slide, please. These are the lights. You can turn it on so you can see clearly. And this is the interior of this room. This is the conference room. While you're talking, you can put something on here and forget what's the name and turn on the slide like this and talk to your conferences team sometimes. Next slide, please. This is the Wi-Fi gallery again, but still we just put in a shark inside, a black-tipped shark, and some of these little fish. This is the Wi-Fi gallery where there are people. They are doing stuff like eating, but they do not do computing because they have family. Next slide, please. This is the toilet. This is the toilet that is for the cooking place, whatever. What? And maybe nature calls this toilet. And outside has an automatic sensor for the flushing. As you can see, there is no flushing, pull or push right around here. And I'm here. That's it.
Okay. Question.
Why did you make it back?
Yes. It is the toilet.
No. It isn't.
Is there something like perfume in the toilet?
If you, we actually installed Stella inside.
Stella. But is it automatic?
Yes, it's automatic.
When it senses
bad smell, it will automatically spray the Stella.
What's really interesting about the toilet?
The one that's interesting, it has actually soap dispensers without even you pushing the soap.
I have a question.
You don't need even.
Is the Wi-Fi gallery? When do you want to put the Wi-Fi on the Wi-Fi gallery?
Hidden, of course, hidden. Later. If at night, later there is somebody can steal the Wi-Fi.
So But it's really good. It closed at 11:30. And what time does it open?
5.
Ooh.
In the morning.
Yeah. How many waiters are there?
Around 200.
200. How big is the restaurant?
Real big. It's even bigger than the school.
Thanks for the idea.
But is there can you go to the page where there's the pool? Like, what is the big thing before? The first one? Again?
Oh, just move it back. Move it back again. This one?
Yes.
These are actually real fish.
Yes, but what's the underrated? This is not a bed.
This isn't a bed. This is actually a place for eating.
But why is it not on chairs?
Yes.
I have a question
on the table.
Sorry. Why are there a penguin and why does it? There's a people right there.
Yes. She's eating.
The penguin is eating.
That's not a penguin. So when will you build the restaurant?
Approximately when I was 30.
Oh.
So now that's your plan.
Yeah.
And I have one final question. Do you have enough money to buy that?
Yes. Yes, because I'm gonna be a chemist.
Right. And what
then thing? I'm gonna buy up and I'm gonna have another plan.
And one thing, wait.
Yes.
And one thing.
Does the Wi-Fi have friends with?
Yeah.
I have a free Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi is two. One is the monthly Wi-Fi for the waiters and others. And it actually can only work for 6 people. The free Wi-Fi instead, it can work for 50 people in one room.
But you said there are. There are a lot of chairs. Means there are a lot of people and the Wi-Fi only can hold 50 people. How if there are 51 people? Will the Wi-Fi be on more?
I mean, there's two of the Wi-Fi zones.
Actually, can you more than two? Okay. Isn't it illegal for sharks? You take sharks and fish in it. Isn't it illegal? You just take the fish and then.
No, it isn't illegal. I already asked the governor so I can give the fishes.
I have one last question. How are you going to put the water in your restaurant?
The Wi-Fi is on this. We can just put this dough of glass. Bulletproof 18 millimeters. Put this glass first
on here too.
So then we can put the water in, then we can put the fish inside.
And now two final questions.
Huh? Yeah.
How tall is the wall of the water and what is next of the wall?
The next of this wall, right? Water.
No! There's a wall there.
Yeah.
The glass wall. Behind the glass wall. Behind water.
Behind this glass is actually another glass. And behind that glass is another glass.
It's double glass.
Double glass and a
triple glass. So if crack and break the first glass, there will be two more.
No! Not that one! After pass all of the glass there that cover the chairs, behind the water of the fish, behind the wall.
Yes, there's a wall.
Okay, how tall is it? That's my question. Approximately as high as a durian tree over there.
Durian tree. And one thing, one final question.
You just asked three questions.
Two.
And you have one, please, one question.
Yes.
And second question, wall. Okay, thank you for
your question. One last question, please. How can you feel that water in?
You can just use a pump.
A pump? Okay, thank you.
Bye.